Welcome back. This is John Locke, and today I'm going to show you something that I bet that you did not know that you can do in Google Maps. Now, we made a video before called Stop Crap on Google Maps. There's a hashtag called Stop Crap on the Map. If you go on Twitter, you'll see that, all kinds of spammy listings. Oftentimes you'll see in your local market, you'll see competitors that are trying to spam Google Maps by adding things to their business name that are not part of their business name. And I'll show you a few examples here. And I picked this one at random, so I'm sorry guys. I was just looking for an example, but here's one in Dallas, Texas, where this company says that their name is Star Advertising Agency / Dallas SEO Company. But when you go to their site, it is, this is not a great looking site, by the way, but it's Star Advertising. If you look for them everywhere else, they're listed as Star Advertising Agency or Star Advertising. So what we're going to do, I don't know who is competing against them in Dallas, but there's something that you can do if you ever see somebody like this in your own market, in your own industry. You can suggest an edit. You see this right here where it says suggest an edit. If you're logged into your Google account, click this, change name or other details. So all you SEO companies in Dallas, doing you a favor here, we're gonna change the name to the name, and you'll notice that it says Google's reviewing your suggestion and your edit is being reviewed. And probably what they're gonna do is they're gonna go look at this site and see how they bill themselves. They're gonna look at how they're billed everywhere else. Does that line up with how they're trying to spam Google Maps? And if it doesn't, then that name change will probably stick. Let's look at one of these other ones here. Here's a screenshot from this Stop Crap on the Map hashtag, We Buy Houses Chicago. Let's take a look at this. Let's try this one. This one looks like it might be spam. We Buy North Shore Houses Any Condition. That's supposedly the name the business. Now remember, Google wants you to use your business name and not describe what your business is. So let's see. It's called, Capital Resource Funding is the actual name of the business. That's what it says. Capital Resource Funding, Inc. So we're going to suggest an edit here. Sorry, guys. But yeah. That's not good. Capital Resource Funding. Okay. Okay. So then we're going to send this. Fix the name. Oh, did you see that? There was a little pop-up that said, are you trying to change the category of the business or fix the name? So if the name change is really drastic, like that example just was, then they're going to ask you, are you trying to change the category or the business name? So again, the edit's being reviewed. Anyway, here's a great tweet. Just randomly searching for results in other areas, you would think Google My Business would do something about keywords in the business name being such a large ranking factor, but nah, just change your business name to spam it up like everyone else. And here's some examples of this. So the industries where you seem to see a lot of this spam, lawyers, obviously SEO and internet marketing, I guess the buying the houses quick, flipping the houses for cash, real estate, you know, all kinds of like spam. But, you know, like what they're pointing out here, like with the San Diego SEO, like right here, SEO Services New York, you know, this sort of thing, just changing the name. Here's a good example we have. So this one, Gemsu, Denver SEO and Digital Marketing. Jemsu is the actual name of the place. Denver SEO and digital marketing, that is not the name of the company. They're just spamming the map. So you can see right here, that's their actual site, Jemsu. Jemsu. This is what they're actually known as. So we're going to change this just because. Sorry, guys. You're only supposed to have your business name in there. You're not supposed to have a description of what you do. That is called spam, and it is against Google's guidelines. Like I said, the biggest places where you usually see this, lawyers, internet marketing, real estate. There's other types of ones that do it. All types of industries do this. Home services do this as well. But this is a way that you can kind of fix this if you see your competitors abusing the rules. You're only supposed to have their business name here. This is not supposed to be a place to spam with keywords. Just use your business name because your competitors can change it and Google will review it. And if they find that you are spamming it, they will change that name to what it's supposed to be. Hope that makes sense. My name's John Locke. My business is Lockedown Design and SEO. I'm here every single day making videos on SEO. If you have a question, leave it in the comments below. Thanks to all the new subscribers that have come on recently. Appreciate it. That's all for now. Peace.